the Annunciation. At this point, it would seem that Da Vinci was obsessed with the Virgin Mary, as he had drawn paintings of her and related to her a couple of times. Another painting is the Annunciation, where Mary was seated in a Renaissance palace while the angel Gabriel was down on one knee while he delivered the news of her future role as the Mother of God to her.